Welcome to Wines That Make Me Thirsty. I'm in McLaren Vale, Coriole. Mark Lloyd has shepherded this winery through from his father with enormous aplomb. He's pioneered Italian varieties, but he's also stayed loyal to the local hero, which is Shiraz. They say of McLaren Vale that the very best vineyards can see the sea. And Coriole is just down the hill from Sea View, so you get my picture, it's pretty close. The Lloyd Reserve Shiraz is their top wine, so we're talking serious material. It comes from a 1919 planting, so that makes it, they're over 90 years old, but when you take one look at the colour, age has done nothing to diminish these wines. Look at the colour of that, it's just enormous red purple. It's the most powerful coloured wine I've seen today. McLaren Vale, in this style, you start to see the ferruginousness that the old timers talked about, the ironstone earthiness. So there's blackberry, there's a little black licorice, there's beautifully balanced oak, but it's just sitting there. It's just muscles. It looks like a weightlifter ready to go in terms of my analogy for that wine. And I sense just age. And I sense the ability to age for a long time. Oh, McLaren Vale. The beauty of McLaren Vale is that the fruit sweetness just creeps through. Great Western is tight and fine and long and strong, and Great Australian Shiraz that is fabulous at home in Melbourne and does beautiful things with the food. McLaren Vale, in this Lloyd edition, there's a fruit sweetness, the cherry, the blackberry, it just comes to the fore, straight on the tip of your tongue, and that flavour doesn't fade, it fills the middle of your mouth. It's a big wine, and it's got beautiful extract, meaning the tannins are very fine, it's got beautiful flavour, and yeah, beautiful is a bit overused here, but this is a long-term cellaring wine with an early drinkability, if you like those firm finishing dry red styles, but poise and balance and finesse and just beautiful expression of McLaren Vale ripeness with a bit of restraint. A very, very classy wine. Lloyd Family Reserve from 1919 Vines. This is ridiculously affordable. Wines that make me thirsty. Cheers.